Yeah, so like the minis are so cute. Sorry guys, this is part two. Here's my other one. It's called Revolution. I can see myself. That one's not bad. I like that. I use that a lot. This is like my favorite one. One of my favorite ones. Okay. I found my old phone from when I was 6. What the freak? I forget what kind of phone I had when I was 6. Not a bad phone for a 6-year-old, right? I had this until, I got this when I was 6, and I had this until I was 9. It won't turn on. I'm almost 12. I'm gonna plug it in, see if it does anything. Okay, so I'm spraying my 68 on. This is how I do it. Lasts all freaking day. It's amazing. Hand cream. Look at my old case. I remember when I got this pop socket. I was like freaking. My old earpod case. I remember I used to love to do this. So basically the flap would come up and hit on there. My old earpod light case thing. As soon as I saw this, I was like, oh frick, I have to get this. Look. Little me be like, can I have a chocolate chip cookie, Mom? Mom, bring me up a chocolate chip cookie to my room. Oh, this Barbie's bad. It goes. I found a photo of me and my friends. Hold on, let me get it out. This just fell and it went in my toe again. It went in my heel. Oh, frick, that's happened to me so many times. Thumbtack things. Fourth grade. Last day of school. Me, my friend, and my other friend. He's annoying. His name's Solace. It's plugged in. At least it's like alive. Like, at least it can be alive still. Let me show you my phone cases. First one. Here's my one case. This was the first case I ever got. I had a pink and white one, except I got the wrong size. I got it for a 13, I got the 12. Then I got this a couple weeks ago, but it cracked. I got this in like June. Correct. Oh wait, that wouldn't be a couple weeks. That'd be like a couple months. Okay, well, whatever. It cracked. I stepped on it. And these hearts used to light up. Fun is sick and we may use the local mask. Okay. Hola, come to the darling. You don't need to see anything back here. I'm gonna play a TikTok like mashup. The best one. I'll show you all the moves I can do. Cause I'm like so good at dancing. The fact that my YouTube channel popped up on my TV one time. Oh, I finished the lyrics at 2:00 in the morning. That was fun. Oops. I'll sing it if I know. It's the September one, because I live in September. I'm just kidding. We just want to make the world dance. We're going to have a nice day. I miss the bubble gum. I miss the Chico stick. I want to da-da-da. Oh, because you're so thick. Dear Saint, bless you. My bestie screamed this in the middle of class. Me? I'm obsessed with you. Yes. Yes, I am. Cause I'm all about him, and he's all about me. We don't give a damn about nobody. Just like 5-0-1-5. Oops, I did that wrong. Oops. Let me start with that. Oops, I did that wrong. It's hard. I hate when my hair does this. She used to think she said if we ever broke up. This is the one my bestie sung. That's the one my bestie sang in the middle of class. This is how she sang it. We had headphones in our ears when we did it. This one, ready? She went like this. Go, just go, go, just go. She sang it really. I admit it, another hoe got me finished. Broke my heart, oh no, you didn't. Sipping. I actually say that F word, but like, there's like kids on here. Do you want to see all my makeup brushes? I got a lot more. But like, this is like my favorite one. A lot of people want to see my hair, like underneath. My friends love when I put my hair up. Like, my sister loves when I put my hair in a high bun. Like, what's so good about this? I'm the reporter, baby, you can be the news. Cause you have the cigarette, I'm the smoker. Grammarly ad, I hate those things. VP of a catcher company, about to use Greg. This is what I look like when I wake up, guys. Seriously, not even kidding. My sister will post in the comments if she sees this video. You. Part 3.